Good morning, students. Welcome to the online class of English. Today I am going to explain chapter future tense. The future tense is used to express an action that is likely to take place in the future. In the future tense, used to express an action that is likely to take place in the future. Means वो action जो आपका future means आने वाले time में जो action action होगा उसको बोलते हैं future tense. We know that when we shall going to are used to express action that is the future tense. Means in future tense we use the form will, shall or going. For example, I will play cricket. He will write a letter. I'm going to start a lecture. Means the action that is going to take place in the future tense that is known as the future tense. The future tense is used to express an action that is likely to take place in the future. Means जो action आने वाले time में शुरू होगा उसको बोलते हैं हम future tense. ठीक है, when the shall and going to are the forms that are used to express the future tense. First of all, the formation of simple future tense. Simple future tense. The formation of simple future tense. The form of simple future tense is will or shall plus root form of verb. Root form of verb means the first form of verb. Root form is first form of verb. Like he will play. Subject will, then first form of verb. Like I shall go to the market. We use will or shall with the simple future tense. When we convert simple future tense into interrogative sentence, subject plus verb like will or shall, then first form of verb. When we convert into interrogative, we shuffle shall or will in front like will, shall, then subject, then first form of verb, then sign of interrogative. Like he will play. When we convert he will play into interrogative sentence, we use will he play. This is the interrogative form of simple future tense. The negative form of simple future tense is we use not after will or shall. He will not play. In adjective sentence we use subject, will or shall, then first form of verb. ठीक है, in interrogative we use will, shall, subject, first form of verb, then sign of interrogative. In negative we use subject, will or shall, then not, this is the formation of simple future tense. Next one is where do we use simple future tense. Simple future tense is used, where do we use simple future tense? Simple future tense is used to express an action which will take place in the future. Simple future tense is used to express an action that will take place in the future. Which aane wale time mein jo tense use hoti hai uske liye hum use karte hain simple future tense. Like I will write एन आर्टिकल मीन्स अभी नहीं मैं आर्टिकल लिख रही, इन द फ्यूचर टेंस आई एम गोइंग टू राइट द आर्टिकल, इन द फ्यूचर टेंस आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस मीन्स इन द फ्यूचर टाइम द एक्शन दैट इज गोइंग टू टेक प्लेस दैट इज नोन एज सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस. नेक्स्ट सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस यूज टू एक्सप्रेस प्लान एक्शन इन द फ्यूचर द एक्शन दैट इज ऑलरेडी प्लान द एक्शन दैट इज ऑलरेडी प्लान इन द फ्यूचर टेंस दैट इज द सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस लाइक बॉब विल गो टू लाइब्रेरी टुमारो मीन्स उसने अभी अपना प्लान कर रखा है कि ही विल गो टू लाइब्रेरी दिस इज द प्लान्ड एक्शन ही विल गो टू लाइब्रेरी इन फ्यूचर इन टुमारो बॉब विल गो टू लाइब्रेरी टुमारो द नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल इज Jeff will travel around the world in March. Jeff will travel around the world. Around the world tomorrow means the action tomorrow or any time in the future. For example, you can write March or next Sunday or next month. Means the action that is already planned. Now Bob had decided to go to library. So Bob will go to library tomorrow. Jeff has decided to go to the to move around the world. So he wrote Jeff will travel around the world tomorrow. Or Jeff will travel around the world by March. Means the action that has been planned. We use simple future tense. The next one is to refer general statement. General statement in the future. Means a simple statement. A simple statement like he will play, they will play cricket I'm going to write a letter. I'm going to play handball. Means going to form is used to express the very near future. How to form? Going to form. Formation. In the formation we have this subject. If the subject is singular, like he, she, it, we use is. If the subject is I, we use am. If the subject is plural, like they, we, you, or any plural noun, we use are. Then going to first form of verb, for example, Raman is going to write a letter. Raman is singular subject, then we use is. I am going to write a letter. They are going to write letter. Means if the subject is singular, we use is. If the subject is I, we use am. If the subject is plural, then we use are. Plus going to everywhere, then two infinitive, sabhi ko pata hai, two plus basic form of verb, two plus infinitives. Two plus first form of verb. Subject is am or are. If the subject is singular is, if the subject is I am, if the subject is plural, then are. Then going to, then infinitive, two infinitive means first two plus first form of verb. Raman is going to write, I am going to write, they are going to write. Means according. If we convert these sentences into negative, we use Raman is not going to write a letter. I am not. After is am are we use not. Clear? If we convert into interrogative, then we use is am are. Is am are, then subject, then going to, then first form of verb, then sign of interrogative. Like is he going to write a letter? Means first of all we use is or am or are, then subject, then going to form of verb. I'm going to repeat the formation and the uses of future simple tense. The future tense is used to express an action that is likely to take place in the future, like he will play, he will write, they will go to market. Okay? We know will, shall, going to are used to express an action in the future tense. Formation of simple future tense: subject, will or shall, then first form of verb. In interrogative, will or shall, then subject, then first form of verb, then sign of interrogative. Clear? In negative, subject, will, shall, not, first form of verb. Clear? This is the formation. And then simple future tense is used to express an action which will take place in the future. Let's say he will go to Mumbai. Means in the future, the action that is going to take place in the future when we use the simple future tense. The next uses of simple future tense to express the planned action in the future. Let's say he will go to Mumbai next month. Means उनका जो action है वो पहले से प्लान है कि नेक्स्ट मंथ उसने जाना है. दैट इज द प्लान्ड एक्शन. ही विल गो टू मुंबई इन नेक्स्ट मंथ. द नेक्स्ट टेंस यूज्ड टू एक्सप्रेस द जनरल स्टेटमेंट. जनरल स्टेटमेंट जैसे दे विल कली. थैंक यू क्लास. हैव अ नाइस डे. आई होप यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड द यूजेस एंड द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सिंपल फ्यूचर.